So I got T-28 up. Left, right, up, down, left, right. Camera looks a little crooked. Here we go.
7 Fahrenheit. Motor on.
Got occasional light breezes from the south. Right now, virtually nothing. This plane just flies awesomely. Here we go. Oh, it's no flaps. Gear up.
Gear up.
Yeah, it moves down a little bit. Funny how you always have to trim it when you've been flying in the cold. Team bit it down.
Time remaining 2 minutes. ESC 15.0 volts, 14 amps, 136 Fahrenheit.
We might suddenly need a lot of up. Batteries in the place it always is in.
1 minute. ESC 14.8 volts, 16 amps, 138 Fahrenheit. 30 seconds.
Do your gear back, gear pass.
Time expired. ESC 14.7 volts, 15 amps, 138 Fahrenheit. Gear down, takeoff flaps.
Gear down. Good landing.
Flaps up. ESC 15.1 volts, 4 amps, 133 Fahrenheit. Motor off.
Yeah, it looks like we're at 378. Occasional crosswind breeze. It's light right now. It's supposed to be heavier this afternoon. And I have a buddy coming. I hope he gets here before it gets too windy.
Volts, 0 amps, 127 Fahrenheit. Motor off.
T-28.